Hey there. A few odds and ends. Give me a shout if you need anything else. Bye. Hey there.
My new boyfriend.
Thank you. Showtime. Yeah! I'll tear your heart. Yeah? A few odds and ends? Give me a shout if you need anything else. Let me take a look. Bye. Yeah? Take a look. Thanks. Yeah, see ya.
Oh, I'm dying.
Welcome to Megaton.
Looking to trade? Have a look. See if anything calls out to you. Thanks. Walk well, friend.
Enjoy your stay.
Thank you.
What do you need? Sure. Yeah, see ya.
apart! Yeah! Tear them apart! Will you dance?
You'd best have cancer. You done?
Good.
Try not to hurt yourself.
That's secure for a reason.
Men, women, and children of the earth, come forth to gather and behold the power of
Adam. I came to this place looking for water, but they're always selling to residents.
Your suffering shall exist no longer. It shall be washed away.
Oh, I can't wait to hear how the repellent's working. Oh, excellent! Substantial field testing, precise reports, and such dedication. What more could I ask for in a research assistant? So, how did my chemical repellent work? Safe and clean like a charm, I'll bet. A shame. Poor little mole ratties. With that much testing, I guess it's beyond correction. Go ahead and keep it. Maybe you can find a nicer use for it, right? Oh, but for your trouble, here, have the leftover chems from working on the repellent. I'm sure you can find some use for them. There's a lot we don't know about Mirelurks and how intelligent and dangerous they are. That definitely deserves research. I hesitate to ask, but I'll need to examine the effects of serious physical trauma. I wouldn't ask if I couldn't fix you up afterwards, of course. And that should be it for the second chapter. Which do you want to check out? Mirelurks are a big threat in some areas, and knowing more about them can help people learn to avoid or even outsmart them. So I picked up this observer device to study them in their natural habitat. I need you to hide one in one of the spawning pods in their lairs. That's great! I recommend the nest at the Anchorage War Memorial. I knew a trader who talked about the Mirelurks down there. Just go inside and find one of their spawning pods, probably down near the water. Put this observer inside and get out quietly. And be sure not to kill any Mirelurks inside their nest. If you do, it could ruin the validity of the study. Good to see that old house finally found an owner. I have all sorts of items and themes for that place that may interest you. Of course I can. Which one in particular interests you? If you're wounded, or you've hurt one of your limbs badly, this setup will allow you to heal it up as good as any other wasteland doctor. If you feel like filling your place with... Sounds good. Some people don't like living in a boring old house. Purchase a theme from me, and I use all of my design abilities to set your place up in the manner you request. You can choose from The Vault, Raider, Wasteland Explorer, Science, Love Machine, or pre-war themes. Feeling a bit homesick, are we? Remember, once you buy a theme, you can't sell it back to me. Although you could always purchase a new one. Well then, let's make a deal. Good hunting! Take care. It's a big wasteland, but you know that better than me, right?
Tamper with that, and we're going to have a problem.
I came to this place looking for water, but they're only selling to residents.
I wish there were more people like you in the world. I want you to have this. Please.
Is everyone from the vault as kind as you?
Welcome.
Looking to trade? Have a look. See if anything calls out to you. Give me a shout if you need anything else. Stay safe on the path you travel.
Some grub? Try the brass lantern.
Yeah, what is it? I sure am, Sonny. What have you got for me? Seems like we can never have enough of these. Well, all right. Let me count out your caps. Well, back to work.
Good to see you again. Need a drink? Anything for you, friend. See you soon, drunkie. A place called Underworld. It's a ghoul city down in D.C. I set off up here to find adventure and fortune. And, well, I found this place.
I'm sort of stuck here. Colin says that I can't leave until I pay off my debt to him. Of course, he charges me room and board, too.
If you ever get to Underworld, tell Carol that I said hi.
Come back soon.
Don't even think of breaking into that.
Hell of a day, isn't it? This better be in Parkinson. I'm a busy man. You're still standing here, and I can't... And so...
You're back. Oh my gosh.
Hi. How are you today?
Gather. in his favored land. Attend now to the word.
Where did you come from? Now.
So what's it going to be? Here, take a look. Enjoy. Remember us if you need something.
Like it matters.
Come forth.
Hey, hey! Sure thing, my man.
As a reminder of the division that has occurred in the past, and the resplendence of the promise of our divinity.
Leave me alone, someone might see us.
Welcome to Megaton.